Today, you can voice your opinion on some transit upgrades in the Mon Valley, including better bus service to Kennywood. They're holding two virtual public meetings today about improving service between Homestead and McKeesport. The first meeting's happening right now, but the second is tonight at 6:30. New transit lanes, bus priority at traffic lights, and new bus shelters. To register for tonight's meeting, head to KDKA.com/links.